I'm worried, really worried about my son. He's a prisoner there. This massacre is all the prison minister's fault. Too many people are dead because of this, and anyone with a relative in there is worried because we don't know what's happening.
We want peace. We should have human rights experts here. This can't continue.